Hi, this video I'm going to show you how to update your Google Chrome browser on a desktop or a laptop. So recently some teachers have been reporting that during their Google Meets, when they share a tab and then they go and switch to a new tab and they click on share this tab instead, they lose the entire sharing. They have to represent their screen all over again. This started within the last week or 2 weeks, and we think it's due to a glitch inside of Google Chrome's browser. Google just put out an update, which I believe fixes this issue. We were on version 87. Some of us may have been on even an earlier version, but I just updated my browser and we are now on version 88. So I'm going to show you how to quickly update your browser. So you just want to open up Google Chrome. Come up here to the upper right-hand corner, the three dots next to your symbol. Click on the three dots, come down to Help, and then just hover your mouse, your pointer, over About Google Chrome. The directions say that if there is an update, it should begin. Otherwise, you can actually click on the About Google Chrome, and then there should be a button. If it doesn't automatically start updating, you can click the button that says Check for Updates. And you'll notice here that mine is now up to date. It's version 88. Once your Chrome browser updates, it will say relaunch. You have to click the relaunch button, and then your Chrome browser will be fully updated. So you have to relaunch the browser. If you have any questions about how to update your browser, or if you still experience problems with your Google Meets, please let me know. Have a great day.